Greetings, my friend, and please speak after me. Mayday is doing lip sync.
Mayday is doing lip sync, hand sync.
And hand sync is another word. because the fake bass cover didn't use lips at all. It only used hand. And let's move on to the lady, beautiful lady. Nice watch. Here is her next video, half a year ago. Nice watch. We can see the dynamic range on his right hand, and also the tone here was quite flat. And by the way, she was using a pick. However, the pick, anybody who has used a pick to pluck the bass string, you will realize the tone doesn't seem like that. It doesn't make any sense. And let me show you when I pluck the string with pick. It sounds like, oh, sad story, just like this. It was quite simple song, and only four notes, played four times. Let's pick sound, and let's... Oh, this guy has some distortion. But it doesn't matter. Back to the story. you know what? Da 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 da. That note what? That note's B, and actually the second string. D string doesn't have that B note, and you can hear it was 2B, double B, bumblebee, da da. But she was plucking, taking two different strings. What's she doing? For you. Hiya. Yes, hiya. I can use hiya. And this still have, I have to find I found where it is. It's here. That's a bass cover made by MIDI, and that's why it's 100% flat. You can see the bug on it. Slow it down a little bit. Human, mammal, or maybe all the creature on Earth cannot play that note. Let's slow it down a little bit. You can see the human can do this. Okay, that's the end of the story. And I was quite curious. Well, that song was quite simple. It doesn't make any sense. Only four notes per bar. Why? Mm-hmm. let's check the original. A little bit slow. That's fine. You see? Not sure. It's quite simple, only 5 notes per bar. Okay, it's the end of the story. See you guys, and maybe.